making dildos can sometimes be a dark and lonely thing to do. But then there's dildo making parties, and everybody's making awesome dildos and motors and soldering up all kinds of great stuff. Y'all are amazing. This is wonderful. Thank you.